ever think we'd make it here?
Not for a second. I'm so proud I can bust wide open.
Don't do that. You know what a mess it makes.
And the golden wand for being all a witch can be and more goes to Sabrina Spellman.
Did I hear wrong? Did I hear her not say my name?
Sit down, Portia.
Well, go on.
One of our classmates very poorly. We refused to accept her because she was a half-witch. But there's no shame in that. And I ought to know because... I'm a half-witch too, and proud of it. I'm proud and honored to be witch and mortal. That's why I want to share this with someone who earned it as much as me. Nicole Candler!
What? Oh my! Hilda!
Brina! 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 You're the one! Do the way!
So there you go. That's it. That's how I found out who I was and who I wasn't. That's how it happened for me. Maybe something like it has happened to you, if you're anything like me. And let's both hope you're not.